Essentials Supply Co. is a Vancouver-based backpack, travel goods, bags, and accessories manufacturer company that offers a variety of trendy, hipster-esque bags that have a unique and simple design to them. It gives the illusion of a niche brand with that elusive cool label while still enjoying mainstream appeal. Herschel's mission is to create a timeless product with a fine regard for detail.
The direct competition of Herschel are JanSport, Kate Spade, Dakine, Swiss Army, and Nike, while the indirect competition include Michael Kors, Marc Jacobs, and Longchamp. The main target segment for Herschel are the undergraduate students, as it appeals to them with its backpack and laptop cases. Some qualities of this segment include first to fourth year undergraduate students in their late teens or early 20s that are often part-time workers or are unemployed with funding from their parents. They're often tech-savvy, studious, and hardworking.
For all of you ambitious undergraduate students, Herschel is a backpack, travel goods, bags, and accessories manufacturer that offers a trendy, simple, and quality product while simultaneously offering more space and pockets for users. Herschel offers the products you want with all of the features you need.
Herschel's products are appropriate because their backpacks are essential to student success. And since customers don't buy features, they buy benefits. There are several of these benefits that Herschel products offer that other backpacks don't, including their simple, trendy design and the fact that the backpacks have a specific design that caters to holding laptops, perfect for students. Furthermore, Herschel is effective in ways that consumers get the value they want in a product, thus satisfying the wants of the consumers. Firms must charge a price that customers perceive as giving them a good value. Therefore, prices Herschel offers for its products are appropriate for students who face a limited budget. Taking from the five C's of customers, where price is half the pricing equation, the products offer a wide range of prices that are flexible for students, as the backpacks range from $40 to $100, while wallet prices start from $20 to luggages that cost over $300. Their flexible pricing strategy captures customers of different income levels, hence promotes sales overall. Herschel worked in coordination with its channel members as well in order to achieve a price that keeps its sustainable competitive advantage over its competitors. They also have sales oriented so that they set prices low in order to keep their competitors away. Herschel's products can be found in many high-profile stores, including Urban Outfitters and Nordstrom in the US, Harvey Nichols and Lane Crawford in Hong Kong, Little Burgundy, Apple, and Boyce Company in Canada. Herschel uses both direct and indirect distribution channels to distribute exclusive products for different partners. Customers can either purchase directly from Herschel's official website or Herschel's distribution retail partners. The products are designed in-house, but manufactured overseas, then shipped to Herschel's warehouse, and also straight to different retail locations all over the world. The place is very appropriate, as all students have access to these channels, visiting malls and shops when they go out, as well as browsing for products on their computers online. Due to different styles for different distributors, customers have more autonomy in style and location, choosing based on their personal preference. With its effective placements, Herschel products are found in popular fashion stores worldwide and on their online stores. The distribution channel does not only eliminate time of distributing from warehouse to retailers, but also reduces the overall transportation cost. Herschel's promotion strategy helps keep Herschel's niche image, since the exposure and frequency is not overwhelming, but successfully occupies the main media platforms. This avoids potentially turning customers off from their mass advertising, yet keeps the brand in their sight. Advertising helps Herschel deliver semi-tailored messages to different groups of audiences. Along with this, direct marketing sends out more personalized images, such as through emails. Public relations, such as blogs, provide indirect interaction with Herschel's audiences and helps maintain and enrich Herschel's brand personality at the lowest cost. It helps customers share the same value with Herschel and helps them feel more empathetic. As for sales promotion, which includes discounts on special holidays like Black Friday, due to limited budgeting, discount can appear very attractive for students. It also helps to turn leftover inventory into revenue. And it exposes Herschel at the right time when people are usually in need of purchasing. Herschel has had global success with promotion through the use of social media and their online presence.
Herschel positioned itself as a high-quality and durable backpack manufacturer that is meant for 18 to 34-year-olds that have a sense of style and an appreciation for attention to detail. This style and design makes getting from A to B much more enjoyable. The marketing mix reinforces Herschel's positioning strategy because the four P's help consumers see where Herschel is positioned. Herschel offers a variety of pricing that ranges from cheap to some rather expensive products. The message Herschel wants to send is that the price is worth the perceived value that consumers believe each product has. The product itself is high quality, durable, and trendy, appearing as a high-end product in the market. Herschel's products can be found in many retail locations and online. However, it has yet to open its own stores. As well, there are many newsletters and surprise promotions on the websites for consumers that check their emails or the Herschel website often. All of these together allows consumers to see what Herschel has to offer, how it is offered, where it is offered, and why it is offered, and therefore creates, captures, delivers, and communicates value in a way that gives the consumers a clearer picture. It allows for the consumers to identify and understand the value proposition of the company relative to its other competitors. Thus, Herschel's marketing mix reinforces its positioning strategy and explains why Herschel is leading in the backpack and travel goods industry. Herschel should continue to update its designs to reflect recent trends in order to continue to maintain a sustainable advantage above its competitors. We also suggest establishing a loyalty program that allows Herschel to keep their current customers coming back and further attracts new customers. Although students enjoy the design and the product itself, they may not know where they can access Herschel products, and therefore we think this tech-savvy generation would also benefit from a smartphone app. This app would allow customers to check where they can buy Herschel products in location nearest to them, which in turn will help to save them time. If Herschel follows these recommendations, they will be able to continue their success and sustain themselves as a market leader.